Ray Pember is dead, but I still have L. Gay.